Give you guys a new video, and the video is pretty much my current foundation routine. I haven't made one in almost a year, so I wanted to kind of get you guys caught up on what type of things I've been using as for my foundation. Certain things might be a little bit the same since last year, but maybe the technique and the method of how I put things on now is kind of different. Today I'm kind of sporting a nice little neutral look with a neutral lip. I have my Velvet Teddy, wrong lipstick. I have Blankety on right now, and I have it on with my NYX liner pencil for my lips. Also, I will tell you everything that I did for the eyes in the video, and I'll also tell you what's on my face in the video, and everything else will be on the description bar box below. So here it is. Here's my video. I hope you like it. Make sure you thumbs up. Make sure you like and subscribe if you haven't been a subscriber yet. And I will see you on the next video. Bye, guys. With my eyebrows already done, I'm putting on my primer, which is a Smashbox Photo Finish. I'm just putting it all over my face, and don't mind me if I'm talking to the side. My goddaughter's there with my best friend, so she might pop in and make an appearance in the video. I'm also right now putting on my concealer, and I'm pretty much putting on my quote-unquote tribal marks, meaning I'm putting it underneath my eyes, on my T-zone, under my nose, which is my Cupid's bow, and also under my chin, just to give it the focal point of my face, so when the light hits it, it completely hits that spot. So using my Fix Spray from MAC, I'm going to spray it on my BB blender, and this is going to help me blend in my concealer to my face. I'm just started to do this method probably about a good 2 months ago. I really love it. I love my beauty blender. It is kind of dirty, so I'm on my way actually to the mall today to go get me a new one. But it's the best known thing to makeup. It is amazing to use. Chick-fil-A. Do not mind my best friend, she is a friggin' fool. But taking my e.l.f. brush that I got from Target and my MAC Sculpt foundation in NW45, I'm also going to be mixing my Studio Fix Fluid in NC50. I'm going to also spray my Fix Plus on my brush, mix around my foundation on my hand, and apply it to my face. My foundation is weird. I'm mixing two different types of foundation because I have a combination skin, and I want to pretty much make it feel a little bit more of a natural color. It may look a little yellow on screen, but in person it looks totally fine. I'm going to also put a powder on my face to warm up my face and to make everything blend out smooth and easily. Again, I'm going to use that, dip that in my banana powder, and I'm going to apply that under my eyes, my T-zone, my Cupid's bow, and under my chin. I don't dust the powder off as yet. I kind of want the yellow tint to kind of take into my concealer. And yes, my goddaughter is appearing in the video, her little bobblehead somewhere. But that's pretty much what I do for my setting of my concealer. Going in with my Stella Stella eyeliner. I'm just making a simple wing eyeline. Nothing too fancy. It's during the day, so I just wanted to make it simple and easy for me to do. I'm pretty much just taking a brush that I got from Sephora and I'm dusting off the excess powder off of my under eye, my T-zone, my Cupid's bow, my chin, and blending it all out to make it look nice. Using a pencil that I got from Sephora just to line my waterline, simple and easy. And then now I'm going to be taking my Rihanna palette that I had got a couple of months ago, and I'm using the highlight color to line my inner tear duct to kind of make it a nice little cute focal point in my eye, making me look all cute and stuff. A liner pencil in the black in the Rihanna palette, and I'm just kind of deepening the black that's already on my eyes. Then I'm taking her mascara, also from the same line. I'm just using that mascara for my lower lash line. I don't have a lot of lashes on my lower lash line, but I'm trying to catch what's on the last lash line. And then I take my 3D Dimension mascara from MAC and I use that to pretty much put the mascara on my upper lashes, and that's what makes my lashes look boom, bam, shebang. Taking my big fluffy brush from Sigma, I'm going to dip that into my powder, my Studio Fix powder in NW50, and pretty much put that all over my face, let my face warm up a little bit. This is what puts everything all together. For blush, I'm just going into my BH Cosmetic palette using that nice pink rosy color, and I'm just putting some on my cheeks and then blending it out. I also use for a highlight is NARS Albatross. I don't show it in the video because I completely forgot that I used it, but I'm using that also as a highlighter too. Powder, just pretty much blending everything, making sure my blush and my highlight blends in and everything is pretty much a smooth, endless finish. And then now I'm actually going to be doing my lips. So I basically take my NYX pencil when I line my lips, and once I line my lips, I go in with my MAC Blankety and put it all over my lips just to give it a neutral look. So here's pretty much the finished look of my updated foundation routine. Pretty cute and pretty natural.